If you have, let's say, services, you can't go to site because of COVID restrictions, you may have your particular assets on site in jeopardy. How do you overcome that in a COVID situation where there may be restrictions to access to the site? So more and more of the assets on that site are becoming connected and remotely analysed. So the skill sets needed to carry out your services activity are changing.